Tonight on Flash, will we finally find out what went down at Yuuki Matsuri?